Yuhi's synths are renowned for the outstanding quality of their filters, and Hive's pair are no exception. Their fundamental character is determined by the synth engine setting. Under the normal engine, the filters use an oversampled, self-oscillating ladder model with nonlinear resonance. Dirty Mode is an oversampled diode ring filter model. And Clean Mode is a linear state variable filter model that takes the least toll on the host CPU, thanks to its lack of oversampling and distortion. The input selector buttons are used to route any or all of the four oscillator outputs to each filter. An oscillator has to be assigned to at least one filter to be audible. In their default configuration, the two filters operate in parallel, so you can, for example, apply simultaneous high-pass and low-pass filters to an oscillator. But filter 2 can also receive the output of filter 1 for serial flow. To set this up, feed the oscillators into filter 1 and turn its volume all the way down, and make sure the only input into filter 2 is the output of filter 1. The input gain knobs raise and lower the amplitude of the signal going into each filter. In clean mode, they only affect the volume level, but in normal and dirty modes, they also dial in distortion for an increasingly edgy, gritty sound. Input gain is the one to reach for when you want to make profound changes to the quality of your filtered tone, although you might need to counter excessive level boosts by lowering the volume knob at the right hand of the filter section. Six filter modes are on board, selected from the type menu. The two low-pass types, 12 and 24 dB per octave, attenuate the signal above the cutoff frequency. The high pass attenuates the signal below the cutoff. Band pass filters out the signal above and below a narrow band centered on the cutoff frequency. Band reject filters out that same narrow band. And peaking applies a resonant boost around the cutoff. The cutoff and resonance knobs will be familiar enough to any synthesist. Cutoff sets the frequency below, above, or around which the signal is attenuated, depending on the filter type, while Resonance applies a progressive boost to the frequencies around the cutoff point by feeding the filter's output back into its input. Hive features a full-on modulation system with which any modulation source can be assigned to any of the synth's controls, but independently of that, both filters are hardwired to the LFOs and mod envelopes for quick and easy cutoff frequency modulation. The 1 and 2 buttons determine which of the two LFOs and envelopes are brought to bear, with the bipolar depth knobs setting the amount of modulation applied from each. The key track knob increases the amount by which the filter cutoff is modulated by incoming MIDI note pitch. Turn it up for brighter top notes. And lastly, just like the oscillators, complete filter section presets can be saved, loaded, and copied via the downward arrow menu. And each filter can be soloed by clicking its S button.